Hi everyone, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Brewers versus White Sox Major League Baseball matchup on Tuesday, August 4th, 2020. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks in every single sport, every single game, every single day. So be sure to stop by and check us out. And of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone. So be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this one between the Brewers and the White Sox. We got Woodruff on the mound for the Brewers. We got Giolito on the mound for the White Sox. And I really like the way the White Sox are starting to come around. They started the season slow, but they played against some of the tougher teams, the Twins and, and they looked like they were up against tougher teams. But this is a White Sox team that we're going to see grow, and we're going to see grow this season. Whether they're good enough to contend like a lot of people think, I'm not 100% sure, but I do think in the future that this is going to be a force to be reckoned with. Just not so sure about it in this game. I just think that the Brewers are probably going to unleash in what's going to be an offensive game all the way. I think it's going to be high scoring, but I think that for me, I'm going to take the Brewers in this one, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're looking for my best picks, the games I like the best, my best bets, those are the ones you can find at our website. You go to the main menu, you click on the premium picks tab, and you'll find best bets from myself and some of the world's best handicappers. Of course, if you're looking for more free picks, just subscribe to our YouTube channel and join us on the live show every day at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to subscribe and join us.